This is the table which have to do with politics in Israel, but very likely that this is what is going to happen. Now, you know quite well, in Israel, elections took place, and Lapid got 19 mandates with Likud Beitenu together, have quite a lot. Likud Beitenu 31. So it's a big question, who will join now, whether the Orthodox or Bennett, but this is also to do with White Lomil. But definitely, as we know quite well, that the great danger to the Orthodox is what this Likud and Lapid especially and Bennett ask for equality in the burden. It means they want to take children, 18 years old, to the army. No doubt that such a thing will not happen, as we know quite well. And as we know, unfortunately, you know, these people, not lacking the real belief, faith in Torah, in our sages, we say that Akol Kol Yaakov Ve'Adai Medai Esav, that only as the Rebbe said, when the voice of Torah is sound in yeshivas, but in Midrash, then Ayadayim, then the hands of Israel will be strong. So we know that many, many verses which tell us clearly that the power of Israel is only depends on studying Torah. So such a thing will not be. Now, as our rabbis tell us, that one of the signs before Messiah, before Mashiach, is that the government will turn to be heretic. Now, heretic really does not mean, as our rabbis tell us, minut, does not mean really idol worshipping, but means that simple people would not believe in the power of the Torah. We not believe that the strength of Israel is the Torah, and not in power and with army one got victory. Only as is written, Lo b'chai v'lo b'koach, im beruchi, only with the Spirit of God, the Torah. So, speaking about this government, very likely that you will have in it Netanyahu, Likud, and you will have Bennett, who also very much wants this security in globalization of the Yeshiva boys, and definitely Lapid. Amazingly, the first letters of these people come to the word Lavan, white. Lamed, which is Lapid. Bet, which is Bennett. And Tet, and Nun, which is Netanyahu. So we have here Lavan, Lapid, Bennett, Netanyahu. These three, which unfortunately want Yeshiva boys to go to the army, which is against, definitely, the belief, the Muna of Torah. That only the power of the Torah, studying Torah, is the force of Israel, the power of Israel. And this is called Minut, Memshelet Minut. Amazingly, when we are looking for best meeting of Lapid, Netanyahu, and Bennett, we came to this place, and this is what you can see here. You can see here, Lapid on top, yeah, Lapid. Then you can see Netanyahu, and you can see here, Bennett and Minut, which is really, as we say, heretics, but heretic, it means it's simple, not believing the power of the Torah. So, Rebbe's say in many, many places that the power of Israel, Omdotu Ragleinu, B'Sharach Yerushalayim, the power of the army depends on Yerushalayim, studying Torah. So, no doubt that this is exactly what is going to happen. This is look like. Even the Shas, Torah will join. They will not have such a power, and Lapid very likely will not give this what he wants to mobilize all the yeshivas. Now, the Gemara says that one of the signs before Messiah will be when the sign of leprosy, which normally is the color white, when this color white will spread all over the body. This is one of the signs before Messiah Mashiach. And this is what the Torah says, Kulo afach lavan, when all of it, all the body, turned to be white, it is pure, it is the time that we are ready for Mashiach. Definitely explanation for it. There are many explanations how it can be. So they say the simple one is if something spread all over, it means it is very superficial and lacks depth. This is exactly what happened with this thing about humility in the burden, really looking into what is going on in Israel. No doubt, wherever you find that people are, even the Esther, learning for 1.5 years only, and the other 3 years. So it means that no doubt that humility is something very superficial. As we know, there are people who really are different than the others. So, superficiality, this is a sign before Mashiach. And this is what we see today, that people really are impressed by such things, equality for burden and burden. So this is a no doubt a sign, this is a time which is very appropriate for Mashiach. As the Maharal says, when it's written that Mashiach will come on a donkey, that means the donkey means Chomer, Chomriut, when people will be simple, materialism, this is what will be their interest. Permissive net to have nice, simple life, no debts. And this is the best time for really tshuva, because when people will see the truth, easily they will come back to the Torah. Something which is difficult for people who believe, but their belief is not proper one, and so on. So amazingly, you can see also Mashiach coming on the basis. Mashiach, you can see Mashiach coming on the basis. But, as we said, we have Netanyahu, Bennett, Lapid, and Minut, and let us hope that really this will be the sign that speedily and quickly will have Mashiach coming. As we said, this is according to our Rebbe, it's one of the signs that Kulo Hafach Lavan, when all of it becomes white, then Mashiach will come.